Last 15 minutes, we've learned that that fire actually took place outside, and a woman was.
Yeah, mic check 1 2, mic check 1 2, check, 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 checking the mic. By the end of the next week, you will not be able to make left.
Jacqueline's mic check 1 2 3 4 5 6. Before this, the minimum flow was 300.
It's very, very depressing.
Lee County is moving money around to keep the algae cleanup going.
Water managers just made a big decision about changes to Lake Okeechobee's water flow.
Nobody pays attention.
Changes to a dangerous intersection after more than a dozen crashes.
If there's something that could be seeping through the floor or something somewhere, they should at least check for it once a year.
NBC2 investigates why an invisible threat to your child's health isn't tested at schools.
Isolated thunderstorms on First Alert Live Doppler, mainly for Southern Lee and Collier County. We will dive into these storms just east of 75, east of Estero and Bonita. However, these thunderstorms are getting a little bit stronger and pushing off to Naples and through Mark Weiland. So putting a timestamp on this, putting it at Port Royal at 626, Goodland at 627, and East Naples at 606. Coming up, we'll let you know how your rain trend will fare this week. It's a little bit different than normal, and also we will dive into the tropics, anything brewing or anything potentially headed to the U.S.
The government has allowed this to happen.
I want to help them as fast as we can.
Crews are back on the water working to clean up algae just days after Lee County said they had run out of funding.